Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep the scene waiting.
Hey, Mace. The party favors are in the trunk.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
We really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up.
Go, go, go! There's Kasim! Kasim's headed up the stairs! We need Kasim alive!
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason.
Go, go, go! There's Kasim!
Let's move!
Kasim's headed up the stairs!
Cover me!
Find him!
I've got to reload!
works up.
You're up, Mason.
Wait. Lord. I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
One down, one to go.
I get the next one.
Hudson, Arash is in trap zone, Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot. Mason, check it out. Arash might be in the truck.
Where's the kid? They got his face yet.
I don't want them.
He just diced everyone in a truck. That's gotta be Arash.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID. That's our man.
Thank you.
garage.
You should have freed the hostages when you had the chance!
Hostages? It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time, and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get them away.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
...1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer, Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular, most likely illegal. If the press gets a hold...
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell. Welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Barb.
Adler. Bell.
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Got it.
Bell, this is where you come in. Your MI6 experience helped our team back in Nam. I'm counting on it once again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus. All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Fracture jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's great time. Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins, a little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here.
Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yup. That's why I want it all up here.
Belt, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger 901.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now. Yeah, roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG! Truck 2, light him up! There, in the bell tower!
Thank you.
a needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door. Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Watch yourselves.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just sank us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
Leave that desert orbit.
Not yet.
Perseus knew.
Sims! Bell, you okay? Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun! Think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
We'll talk on the drive, Bill. Here we go.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for 7 years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. A ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture. Train slows down. You and I'll jump off. Park, Lazar. Wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Krauss. All right. Train slowing down.
All right. Here we go.
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. Use the train to slip past. Moving on the platform.
Arbeit der Führerbahn. Ich suche über meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt. Now.
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Lock a place down, I'll give them that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krause will be coming through anytime. Look for Krause with your camera. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krause, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Job. That's our man. That's Krause. On me. Park. Krause just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Krause and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause sets a table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Krause is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random suite just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Who is Volkov?
Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there, now!
Scheiße. Go through the bathroom. I'll hold them off.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Ich vorne gleich oben den Platz da drüben.
I'm gonna need more time.
Wir waren auf dem Heimweg.
Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Wir wollen, wir haben ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Die beiden.
Schon gut, schon gut. Ich hoffe, Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal.
Careful, Bell. The Stasi are everywhere.
Ich tue Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen stellen.
Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Es auf die harte Tour.
Park, give me a sit-rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Krause's apartment. He just got home. You?
The Stasi are calling the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Well, get to Park and Lazar ASAP. Out.
Bess!
You? I've seen your picture. They're looking for you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
What did that paper say?
You can't trust these people. I don't even know what you're talking about. Please don't. Just let me return to my children. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
That's your low profile, Bell. God help us all. Follow me. Stay quiet. Don't want the locals riding us out. Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. Gonna pick her up some necklace from the Brom bar. Closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a track on it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. Try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Krause writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krause or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Krause must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krause's apartment. Get ready to enter. Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Hey,
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Putz dir die Zähne. Ich komm gleich auf.
Hallo? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten. Putz dir die Zähne. Komm gleich auf.
Don't let Kraus see you. Lost sight of Kraus every time he entered that room. Have a look around. You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know I captured him. We have Greta Keller as well. Her own colleague, Greta Taft.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGB's pockets are deeper.
Fine. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. But you are damaged, Boots. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
That's not a good!
Volkov!
Under the bush! Hey!
So, here we are.
At last. Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
Information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go.